Hi guys, John here. Electricians need to know. Electricians need to know bolts. A bolt is anything with a machine thread with a nut. So bolts have nuts. Okay. Bolts have grades, grades 1 through 12. If you want to know what the grades mean, there's plenty of YouTube videos on graded bolts. They're really good. So I'm not going to go into that here. I am going to go into when does an electrician need to use them. Okay, if you're just running conduit, every 10 feet there's a hanger, you can use a quarter 20 or a small grade 2 bolt, and there's no problem. All right. However, if it's heavy, if it weighs about 100 pounds and it's sitting at 5 feet, you can go ahead and use a grade 2 bolt. But I wouldn't use a grade 2 over about 10 feet. Anything up to 10 feet I would use, or over 10 feet, I would use a grade 5. So grade 5 bolt from about 100 pounds up to 20 feet with a grade 5. If it's over 20 feet, I would go to a grade 8. Grade 8's anything over 20 feet and 100 pounds. Now if it's really light and it can be above 20 feet, you can use a grade 2, but there again, there's a lot of stress on things that are above that height and may give you some issues. So if you're mounting a 1,000-watt fixture at 24 feet, you better be using a grade 8, and it better be a good size one too. I used to own a lighting company. We had a 50-foot bucket. We set a lot of poles, and we've relamped a lot of 1,000-watt fixtures. And we get up there, and we're working on a fixture, changing a ballast or something. And lo and behold, the fixture's mounted with grade 2 hardware. Well, that's a little scary, since some of them are 30 feet, 32 feet in the air. Grade 2 hardware, yeah, okay, you got the idea. So if it's in the air or heavy, let's start using grade 5s and grade 8s. All right, thanks. Bye.